This is the Detroit Autorama, and you're watching it here with DT Rockstar 1.